Do some hot bluegrass now. It's time for a bit of a How Mountain Girls Can Love.